15 months have been a roller coaster for the auto industry. In March of last year, people were buying cars and the inventory was high. Well, now auto dealers don't have enough cars to meet the demand. Newsize Caroline Sweeney spent several hours at a dealership to see the local impact of a global economy.
When it was first coming out, it seemed like there would be no cars for a year. The first day I saw two cars, all I could think was everybody driving past thinks we're going out of business.
During the last few months, there have been big empty spots in the Cascade Auto show lot, seeing the effects of a computer chip shortage after a factory fire and focus put on gaming chips. Car manufacturers slowed production and car lots.
Where's all your cars?
Emptied out. At one point in early June, the dealership only had two Subarus on hand.
We've been getting curveballs almost every other month.
But now,
this is a beautiful thing. We love it.
The lot is filling up again. Earlier this month, General Motors announced it would ramp up production. The Subaru manufacturing plant in Indiana, where Cascade Auto gets its cars, is expected to follow suit, all in an effort to meet the demands of drivers.
Our goal is to sell 80 Subarus a month. Last week, if you were here, we would have had two cars on the ground, which makes things a little difficult.
The auto industry is sales-driven. With no cars to sell, the Cascade Auto Group had to pivot. They're now taking more orders for cars.
In that regard, a little bit, you're selling kind of a phantom of a car.
And telling customers it could be several weeks before the car they ordered comes in, acknowledging the downturn.
This year we said, look, there's nothing here. If you have vacations in the bank, why don't you think about going and taking that summer trip?
Pat Prim says he saw the chip shortage coming, but can he see when this imbalance ends?
Each brand is a little different. Subaru assures us that probably by August we'll be back to normal levels.
I think that some manufacturers have better relationships with their suppliers, and those manufacturers will come back quicker, and some may be into 2022.
The trickle-down of the chip issue and car shortage is felt by consumers. Used cars are in short supply, too, costing almost 30% more compared to last May.
The sales, call 102.
But analysts expect prices to even out when chips start shipping, which is good news for Josh Obenrader.
I'm truly used to about 115 car inventory. But this is really nice to see. It's a change of pace, and I don't have to take my one Forester and my one Outback and angle them to make it look like I have more inventory.
Caroline Sweeney, News 5.